start. Thank you everyone for coming. I would love to thank firstly the University of Exeter for giving us this great opportunity to play music here in England, Exeter. And Knightley administration represented by Kate there. Kat, thank you very much, Kat, for helping us. And the three musicians that without them, this whole work wouldn't be. Alina from Russia, called her Alisha. Alina from Korea. From Japan. We will play on the flute. Mina is going to give us her lovely voice, and Alishka will be on the piano. Myself, Fadi, from Palestine. I'll be on oud, this oriental instrument. I think some of you already met the oud. So yes, I'm going to play on the oud. I'm not going to talk about the music that we're going to play, but basically we are trying to travel through this music to go somewhere that where the life might be more peaceful and livable, where the creatures somehow can live all together in a harmonic love. Before we start, just I'm going to recite a poem for a Palestinian poet called Mahmoud Darwish. I'm going to recite like one or two of his poems. As you prepare your breakfast, think of others. Do not forget to feed the pigeons. As you conduct your wars, think of others. Do not forget those who want peace. As you go home, your own home, think of others. Don't forget those who live in tents. And as you think of distant others, think of yourself and say, I wish I were a candle in the darkness. We have on this earth what makes life worth living. A woman's point of view about men. The words of Aeschylus. The hour of sunlight in a prison. We have on this earth what makes life worth living. يطير الحمام يحط الحمام أعدي لي الأرض كي أستريح فإني أحبك حتى التعب صباحك فاكهة من أغاني وهذا المساء ذهب وأنت أنت الهواء الذي يتعرى أماني كدمع العنب وأنت بداية عائلة الموج حين تشبث بالبحر حين اغترب حبيبي أخاف سكوت يديك فحك دمي كي تنام الفرس The pigeons fly, the pigeons come down Prepare a place for me to rest I love you, unto weariness I love you unto weariness. Your morning is a fruit for songs. And this evening is precious gold. You are the air that undresses in front of me like tears of the grave. You are the beginning of the family of waves held by the shore. My love. I feel the silence of your hands. Scratch my blood so the horse can sleep. The pigeons fly, the pigeons come down.